So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 545. So at last it contains 5. So these whole numbers are divisible by 5. 5 times 1 means 5. 5 times 0 means 0. Remainder 4. 4, 5, 45. 5 times 9 means 45. Now we got here 109, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 109 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore 545 is equal to, from this side it is 5 times 109. So 5 and 109 are the prime factors of 545. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.